Over 5 million Australians are incontinent, and I'm one of them. To hear my story, go to continence.org.au.